Hello, on this Monday, the fourth week of Easter, I gave some wrong information yesterday. Tomorrow, May 5th, is Cinco de Mayo, but it is not Mexico's celebration of independence. It is, that date is September 16th. What Cinco de Mayo is a celebration of this small army of Mexicans defeating an army twice the size and much more well equipped from the French who were invading Mexico. It's mostly an American celebration, not so much in Mexico. Sorry about the information, misinformation. We take a look again at the stories, the heartwarming, important, poignant stories of the Good Shepherd and the many legends and images that go with that. The readings for today speak about Jesus being the Good Shepherd that cares about and cares for the sheep. And it's a very good way for me to take a long look at my relationship with Jesus, for all of us to remember that, like the Good Shepherd, the image of the Good Shepherd, Jesus does indeed pursue us if we take off on our own, if we get lost. Jesus cares for us in our woundedness and what needs to be healed in our lives. Jesus loves us no matter what and stays with us intimately, closely throughout our lives. We might take a couple minutes and reflect on this image for ourselves, maybe ask ourselves a couple of questions. I might ask, do I trust the Good Shepherd to watch over me? I might ask if I listen, and do I know the voice of my Good Shepherd? On another side, looking at it a different way, how have I been a good shepherd to other people? And I might take a look at, where are the wolves in my life? What is it, busyness or achievement, needing approval, being in control, maybe anger or resentment that is a wolf for me? All of these things are parts of our lives. We're protected from them by the grace of God, by the Good Shepherd, by the love of Christ.